Pride isn't just about what it means to the economy. It's also about what it means to the people taking part. So do you think there's a real problem with diversity and political representation in this country?
Well, you know, I mean, there really aren't that many people of colour in the political system.
What more can you tell us, Nicola?
Well, a 21-year-old man was detained at an address in the Handsworth area of Birmingham on suspicion of making preparations to travel to Syria to join the so-called Islamic State group. Good afternoon. Police in Sweden have condemned a grenade attack which killed an 8-year-old Birmingham boy as despicable. The last time it flooded here was in 2008, but they told me the situation here last night was far worse. The lorry that crashed was travelling northbound towards Whitchurch when he saw another lorry travelling in the opposite direction, encroaching on his side of the road. So he swerved and mounted the pavement. This is the set of the Father Brown Christmas special. It's set in the 1950s and it's supposed to be the middle of winter. But in fact, they're filming on one of the hottest days of the year. Good afternoon. Body cameras could be issued to ambulance staff across the West Midlands because of a rise in the number of attacks on paramedics.
What more can you tell us about this?
Well, Mary, I spoke to the Prison Officers Association today and they confirmed that a major incident happened last night. The investigation is focusing now on why the emergency services couldn't get access to this building. West Midlands Ambulance Service say they don't have a master key, so they couldn't get in. They eventually gained access with help from the police, but by then it was too late for Jocelyn and her baby girls. So last Wednesday, paramedics repeatedly dialed random flats here. But remember, it was 5:51 in the morning. Nobody answered. That's in Midlands Today with Nick Owen at 6:30 here on BBC One. Bye now.